My tasting method is the three S's, which stands for swirl, smack, and spit. Whew, that's good. You don't have to swallow to taste. As you can see, I've been swallowing more than I should.